a psycho. Little mama bad like Michael. Can't really trust nobody with all this jewelry on you. My roof look like a no-show. Got diamonds by the bolo. Don't act like you.
Welcome back to your Winamac Weekly Windup with your hosts Talon Braun and Tyler Perry, where we give you your weekly sports updates.
The volleyball team ended their season against Rensselaer, leading 3-0 in the second round of sectionals. Both boys and girls cross-country team advanced to regionals at Culver Military Academy. Only a few made it out. Those few are Kobe Wagner, Candace Hoover, and Maggie Smith. They will advance to the semi-state at New Prairie.
Friday night's matchup was the Warriors against the Triton Trojans. The Warriors were defending their perfect season, being 6-0 before the game. They came out and walked over the Trojans 27-7, ending their regular season with a perfect record. The Warriors move on to play West Central for the first round of sectionals.